In the end, why do you think Trump fired Comey?
Permission for them to work with four different people who were working for the Trump campaign. How unusual would something like that be?
What does Comey, what do you make of those accusations?
How did you go about figuring out what's real and what isn't?
Would the NSA, the FBI, would they have to notify the leadership?